Hey, welcome to How's It Channel. In today's tutorial, we will teach you how to disconnect or remove Dropbox from a computer. Let's do it. Open a web browser. Go to a Dropbox webpage and log into your account. Click on the account icon at the top right corner and select Settings from the list. Go to Security tab. Scroll down and look for Devices block. Click on the cross icon next to the device you want to remove. Click on Unlink in the pop-up window. Go to the right corner of your taskbar and click on the Dropbox icon. Click on the gear icon at the top right corner. Select Preferences from a list. Go to the Account tab. Click on Unlink the Dropbox button. Click on OK in the pop-up window. That's it. Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day.